Hello everyone, welcome back to Cooking with Melon. Today we will be cooking an apple. Here's what we need: a bowl, a whopper, and some acid. First, put the whopper in the bowl. Next, add a generous amount of acid. Screw it, add the whole bottle. Put in the oven at 350 for 25 minutes. Now wait, it's ready. Here we go. And there is your apple. Bon appetit. Enjoy.